late video, but it's at the Honda Shadow